am Dr. Vittal Karad, working as a junior resident in service at Medical College Ambazogai, Maharashtra. My today's presentation is fetal scrotal trauma, a rare case report. Under guidance of Pawar sir and Kachre sir. Next slide, please. Yes, madam. Next slide. Coming to introduction. Trauma to scrotum is relatively uncommon because scrotum has inherent mobility and due to the cremastic reflex. So scrotal trauma is rare. Now, causes of trauma to scrotum may be direct blow, vehicular accident, direct fire, forced sexual intercourse, sport activities, self-mutilation, iatrogenic. Lung trauma may cause hematoma, hematocele, testicular rupture, epidermatitis, torsion. Contusion or hemorrhage in the scrotum may be missed because the scrotum has dark pigmented color of skin. Testicular rupture is a rare event, but it is serious and it is identified by tear in the tunic albuginae. Scrotum has a rich blood supply from paired testicular arteries directly from aorta and collaterals from cremastic artery and artery to ductus depterans. And rest of the scrotum is supplied by internal pudendal artery, branch of internal iliac artery. Next slide, sir. Next slide. Now coming to case report. In this case, I have met a 30-year male truck driver by occupation, was assaulted by unknown people while he was parking his truck near the side of petrol pump. And the accompanying person brought him to nearest sub-district hospital and from there referred to tertiary care center where he declared as brought dead. Meanwhile, the police were informed and the panchnama was made and body was sent for post-mortem examination. On external examination, injuries like abrasions and contusions were present on the body parts, which were not sufficient to cause the death. On examination of external genitalia, penis was intact, seminal ejaculation present, scrotum enlarged, contused, bluish red in color, with loss of rugosities on left side, as shown in this figure. On palpation, scrotum is firm in consistency. On opening the scrotum, hematoma covering the whole scrotum on left side, tunica albuginea was disrupted, tunica vaginalis is hemorrhagic, blood infiltration was present in left testicular parenchyma as shown in figure. Now, cause of death was attributed to lung trauma to scrotum. Coming to conclusion, lung trauma to the scrotum poses a clinical challenge for management because majority of the cases of lung trauma are managed conservatively on while minimum cases testicular rupture and large hematocele may require surgery. So it is a clinical management challenge for management. Testicular rupture, if it occurs, should be diagnosed promptly and treated energetically. Scrotal exploration is needed in cases of large hematocele and testicular rupture in cases of lung trauma. Lung trauma to scrotum may be missed during routine autopsy examination. So careful examination of genitalia needed during autopsy, especially in cases of assault, accidental death cases, and broad death cases. Now these are my references. Thank you, sir.